Well, some good news for wine lovers. This year, the grape harvest could be one of the best when it comes to quality.
Yeah, KCRA3's Richard Sharp shows us how the grape harvest officially started in a divine way today and why growers are so excited about the 2012 vintage.
A tradition passed down for centuries, the blessing of the grapes. But in Clarksburg, growers already feel blessed.
We're about to start harvest in a week and things are still going really well. And not only that, but the fruit tastes amazing.
At the Lake Winchester Vineyards, most of the grapes are a few weeks away from harvest. Just by looking at these grapes, grower Tim Waits can already tell they are some of his best because of the weather this year.
It's been about as good as it ever gets. We've got a lot of days in the 80s and 90s, which is perfect for growing grapes.
Last year, the grape crops were smaller than normal and sugar levels were lower because of the erratic weather patterns. This year's harvest is expected to be bigger than average, and the quality is expected to be the best in the last 5 years. Growers say wine lovers can expect 2012 to be full of flavor.
Since we have this nice long growing season, they just mature and have more flavors and all the things that the winemakers really love.
In Clarksburg, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA3 reports.
So let's see, 2012, 13, 14,
exactly.
Trying to time it all out, you know. Well, while growers expect a great harvest, they're not out of the woods just yet. If we see more heat waves, the grapes could actually be damaged and the crops could then suffer.